want to miss this.
Nor my commentary.
We have one of our breakout talents versus Samoa Joe.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Based on the electricity that traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves
real quick.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
And what's this feel?
The human body can only absorb so much of that. Let's take a moment to discuss Samoa Joe. He's battled like a demon and is now the number two contender in the world. How can he come out on top here?
Well, we're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
If I was the champ, I'd keep a sharp eye out in my rearview mirror on this guy. He's a climber with great things in his future.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Three.
Oh, man, that could break a rib or two.
He looks a bit off his game here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Oh, man, but this guy has spent a lot of time outside the ring. If I were him, I'd just keep this one inside the ropes and finish this thing.
Oh, what devastation. You can't get up from that, can you? I don't even want to think about what a third time will sound like.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
Six.
He's not looking good here. And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Eight. I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one. And there's the reversal.
Die hat doch einen anderen Schlüssel. Licht kann von draußen rein, kommt von dir rein. So blöd. Roland, meine.
Neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awful.
It's gonna take a lot to change the tide of this one. Oh, out of nowhere!
That's the answer.
My guy's body's been through hell, and his ribs have borne the brunt of the attack. And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Weiß ich, wie er früher nicht passt.
He's got him up! What can Samoa Joe do here to up the odds for success? Beat him up? Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Sometimes you have to be bold and not be afraid to take risks, Michael. It appears now is one of those times. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Samoa Joe really seems to have picked up some steam.
Was?
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
So wise, it was out of necessity.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Samoa Joe taking advantage right now.
Yeah, look out. Here comes Joe.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. Possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
In that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough. He sees it. Yes! And we see it one more time.
Take a look at that again. Seen that executed. Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Great counter. Oh, don't do this. What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here. Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep?
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Great reversal!
Samoa Joe spots the chance and takes it.
This is Samoa Joe on the go.
He's gonna give up. He's gotta give up. No one can get out of this.
This hold is locked in really good.
Yeah, he's gotta get the pressure off somehow.
His way out. The toll taken on Samoa Joe is very apparent right now.
No kidding, Samoa Joe may not last much longer in this match.
Reversal.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Here's your winner, Samoa Joe.
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose. Great effort from both these guys, Cole. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.